Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here. Today I'm walking you through how you can add multiple layers of audio to your projects in Adobe Express. This has been an update that I've been waiting for a very, very long time. So let's go ahead and get started. Here is a video project I have opened up in Adobe Express. And right now you are seeing two layers. First layer is actually the video layer. And there's an audio layer, which is my voiceover. I'm going to go ahead and move the playhead forward here, and you'll see this is a character that I did a voiceover already previously. So this video layer already has audio, and I've already recorded some voiceover in some of these scenes. You'll see there's a voiceover here, and it jumps to the next scene with another voiceover and then to the audio from within the video clip. Now, what I'm going to do next is add additional layers of audio. First is to bring my theme music into this project. So what I'm going to do is just drag in my little music here, which will be this right here. And that is my actual audio track, or I should say my music track. So right now, again, we have one layer, which is a video, which has audio. And then I have my music track, and then I have my voiceover down here. What I'm going to do with my music track is actually lower it so it kind of ducks beneath the rest of the video. Now here's another great update that was recently released, and that is the fading in of music. Previously, there was no option to fade in music. You just had one level, which was just bringing it down the level of the volume. But now we have fading in, fading out, and fading both in and out. So what you'll do is you'll select your music track, and now it's faded in, and you can do increase, I should say, the length of that fade in and fade out. Maybe I'll do it to 3 seconds here. So it will fade in 3 seconds. And now the level of music goes back up to my 8%. And then towards the end, we'll play a little bit. And there's a fade out the 3 seconds. So that is huge. That I've been waiting for that update for a very long time. So now the next thing is that we can actually bring in an additional track of music. I'm going to head on over to media and find some nature sounds to add to this video since I'm in the park. So let's choose audio, and we have some sound effects here already. I see birds in the park. Let me click on this. I think that works just fine. Now if I wanted to, I can click on view all, and I can go ahead and type birds just to see what else I get for that search. I have jungle sounds. I'm not in the jungle. See all these different jungle sounds. Now I do want to find something that's close enough to the length of my project, which is 58 seconds. So I think I'm going to choose this bird park 06. Perfect. So we're going to click on it, and now we have it added to our project. So I'll go ahead and slide it over to the front. As you can see, the length of this is shorter, but that's fine because I only need the audio to last to this section of my project. So I will trim this to about that spot there, and let's go ahead and bring this to the front. Click play.
Let's go for a hike and check out what wildlife we can find at a nearby park. Let's go check this out. I wonder what I'll find first. Maybe
that sounds perfect. It added another element to my project. Not only do I have my voice from the video, but I have my voice over that has been added, which is this layer here. And I've also got the little music track to add a little bit of a thematic mood to the video. And then I have my special effects sound, which is the bird. So think about what you can create in Adobe Express with these multiple layers of audio. This is super exciting. Go give it a try. And that's how to add multiple layers of audio in your projects using Adobe Express. So now it's your turn to give it a try. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, click the bell to be notified for future videos just like this one, and please do share this video with your friends. Thanks again for stopping by and watching this video. And as always, have fun creating. Peace.